What do you think could go wrong today?
What could possibly go wrong? We're flying with a jet?
Yeah, what could possibly go wrong?
I think, personally, it's crazy. We are just trying to do something very, very unique. Basically, we are taking this and we're gonna try to make this to fly with that.
I mean, I think it's the ultimate challenge, to be able to fly next to a human being. It's never been done before. I mean, the problem is that there's no room for error. You've got no protection and you're very small, you're hard to see. The biggest risk is that the two of us are gonna hit each other.
What do you think that cannot go wrong? It's very important that it should not go wrong.
The jet coming too close to us or actually hitting us.
I agree. Before jumping, it's a combination of feelings, you know, the fear for the dangerous aspect and then also the happiness. I have no clue what I would be doing if I was not doing this. It was awesome. I mean, he was right there. It's just the best feeling ever.
I deploy my chute. All my lines are tangled together. I cannot clear it. I'm spinning on my back. The G-force are increasing, so I have to cut it away. I go back to free fall, get stable, deploy my reserve parachute. Everything is good. It's no longer a dream anymore. Now it's part of my reality. It's the best feeling you can have, living your life doing the things that you love the most and make that your profession.